Welcome.
Aurum Art Gallery.
Have a look.
So the first thing people say when they come here is, the space. I've always felt that galleries should have that kind of space. If you're going to take street art and the culture of modern aerosol, graffiti, or any kind of contemporary, I think the idea of having space around it is all about that. There's a caliber of artists that have done really, really great work. They're already established. I mean, for me to put my art amongst these guys, it's like every artist's dream. Come and check us out. It's nice.